Jesus Christ and the Hope Mission and Herb Jameson saved my life. If it wasn't for those three entities working at full capacity in my recovery, I would be dead right now. For the first time in my life, at the age of 32 or 33, I found myself homeless. That was a horrifying experience, because up to that point in my life, I always had a place to sleep. There was one night in particular that I remember clear as day, and I'll never forget it for the rest of my life. I was too tired and too sick and too hungry. I had no energy, so all I had was a jean jacket on, and a t-shirt and a pair of jeans and socks and runners. It was minus 37, and the only place I could go was in behind the hotel. There was some bushes that were blocking the wind and a fence. And I thought, I'll just sleep there for the night. When I woke up in the morning, I thought I was going to die. All my hands and my fingers were blue. Everything on my face was frozen. Thank God for a lady at a gas station across the street. She noticed me walking towards the gas station, and she opened early and let me come in and sit down and warm up, and she gave me a coffee. And she actually started crying because she seen how much pain and distress I was in. And it was the worst thing I'd ever experienced in my life. In about 2004 is when I first came to the Herb Jameson Center. I was hungry, I was homeless, I was cold, I was tired, and I came there because I knew it was a warm place and that they would offer me the services that I needed. My experience at the Herb Jameson Center in 2004 left me with a little bit of hope. I wanted to go back into the field that I normally did, which was a power engineer, because I wanted to make more money. That was a huge mistake. And once again, I relapsed and I found myself back in addiction. It was a very dark journey. I'd never been so sick and depressed and discouraged in my whole life. All I wanted to do was die. But I still knew, I still knew that the Hope Mission was here, and that the Herb Jameson Center was here, and I knew I could make a decision to come here anytime I wanted to. Sorry. That was 17 months ago, and I graduated the program. I'm now working here again in the janitorial department, and I want to be here and I want to help people, and I have a purpose, and I have a personal mission in life now, and I don't want to die anymore. And I'm happy. I can see a new Herb Jameson Center helping future generations and people like me. I always knew in the back of my mind that it was a place that I could go to, a safe place. The Herb Jameson Center became my anchor. It became a place of hope.